back to our YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see how to turn off, turn on Windows Security Firewall by using command prompt. It is very easy and simple. Just follow my steps. Here you can able to see my Windows Security Firewall is turned on. Now we are going to turn off by using command prompt. Now click on search button and here you can able to see command prompt, or you need to get a command prompt. You can enter command prompt in search bar. Now give run as administrator. Just copy that command and paste in command prompt and just hit enter button. Here you can able to see my Windows security has been turned off. Now you need to again turn on Windows Security Firewall, means just modify this command as turn on. Okay. Now again copy this command and paste in command prompt and hit enter button. And you can able to see Windows Security Firewall has been turned on. Hope this video will useful for you. If you really like this video, do like, comment, share and subscribe. See you all next video. Bye bye. Take care.